Chapter 9 Estimation and Confidence Interval.
Estimate or estimation point estimation statistic computed from a sample information to estimate population parameter. This example, suppose that tourism board wants estimate mean. This sample of 500 can be used generalized to estimate population value. For a point estimation, there is confidence intervals. A confidence interval is a range of values which the population parameter is expected to occur. Okay, confidence interval, range of values, and the population expected to occur. إيش الكلام هذا استفيد منه؟ The factors that determine width of confidence interval. Confidence interval فترة. There's a label. حد أدنى lower limit upper limit for confidence interval. عندي my point estimation نقطة البارامتر and confidence interval. طيب إيش اللي يحكم confidence interval؟ There is a factor determine width of confidence interval اللي هي number of observation, sample size, n, variability in the population. Variability in the population is standard deviation, s also standard deviation is effect in finding interval. And the level of confidence, desired level of confidence. والله أنا فترة ثقتي I want my confidence to be 95% or I want my confidence to be 99% or 90%. فترة ثقتي في الشيء هذا في المنتج هذه في القيمة هذه. There's a level we call level of confidence. Level of confidence determine the confidence limit. أنا يهمني أحدد فترة الثقة lower limit. And upper limit. I need n sample size. I need standard deviation. Also the desired level percentage. I have two cases. عندي هنا to find the level of confidence. There are two cases. My standard deviation is known or if it is not known. Two methods. If it is known, if sigma is known, we use x bar plus or minus z into sigma divide by square root of n. Sample mean plus or minus z. عارفين كلكم z الشيء قيمة نطلعها من الجدول. For standard normal distribution. Z into sigma divide by square root of n. Z sigma population standard deviation n number of observation of sample. نشوف this example. Simple case. The method of finding Z for 95% confidence interval. أبحسب قيمة Z. I want Z value for given confidence interval. أعطيتك الثقة 95%. وبغيت تحسب لي قيمة Z المناظرة لها. كرينا هذه الرسمة الامبيريكال رول. لما قلنا 95% of my probability موجودة بين من كم؟ ميو ماينس 2 سيجما to ميو بلس 2 سيجما. Or z from z equal minus 2 to z equal to 95%. Or 68% from minus 1 z equal to minus 1 to z equal to 1. نرجع هنا. هنا for 95%. نقسم 95% 0.95 divided by 2 is 0.4575. Is 0.4575. من فين جات هذه 0.45؟ قسمنا 95 0.95 divided by 2. طب أبغى زد is ما نعرفها زد is unknown 0.457 أفتش في الجدول هنا look in my z this z table standard normal distribution where is z value equivalent to 0.475 this 0.475 exactly and 1.96 إذا so z is equal to 1.96 إذن the probability of finding the value between 0 and 1.96 هي 0.475 from minus 1 to plus 1 اللي 0.95 هذا الامبيريكال رول. شوف هنا المثال. In a study for AMA about the income of store managers in the retail. Okay, for a study about income store random sample أخذنا random sample of 49 managers reveals a sample mean of 45,420. The sample mean random sample size is an n equal 49 sample mean which is x bar 45420 standard deviation of the population. هنا أعطاني standard deviation 2050 which is sigma. What is the population mean? And هذا sample mean. What is the population mean? We don't know the population mean, so we can use the sample mean as our estimate. إذن هنا أخذنا estimate population mean. This sample is a population mean as estimate from the sample. AMA decide to use 95% level of confidence. What's the confidence interval? When I say we ask for the confidence, here we use 95% of confidence interval. لازم أحدد الرقم كم نسبة الثقة 95%. I use my formula x bar plus or minus z into sigma divided by square root of n. X bar, this x bar, 45,420 plus or minus z. Z is 1.96 حطيناها. من فين جات 1.96؟ Because confidence level is 95%. فترة الثقة 95%. So z is 1.96. If I say it is 68%, كم نحط الz؟ حطوا بالz value in this case. طبعا هذه 90% حتكون z1. 95% is 1.96. 99.7 is z equal 3. Z of 2 is 95%, Z of 1 is 68%. I have to calculate this 45 plus 1 point, نحسب الجزء this part 1.96 times مضروبة في 2050 divided by square root of 49. إذن 45 plus or minus 574. لو طرحنا if we subtract 45 420 minus 574 حيعطيني كم 44846. If we add plus حنجمع على هذه plus it will be 45994. إذن هذه this the confidence interval. هذه فترة الثقة. The new thing here to know that use 95% this value of z. If we want to use 99.7% we use z equal 3. 68% ثقة confidence we use z equal to 1. هذه in case of sigma unknown x bar plus or minus z into sigma divided by square n. This if sigma is known. إذا عرفنا sigma. إذا ما عرفنا sigma if sigma is not known, is unknown, sigma is unknown, we'll use x bar plus or minus t distribution instead of z, t into s divided by square root of s is a standard deviation of the sample, على n my sample, square root of sample size. T distribution لها جدول, it's a table for t distribution. To calculate the t value. نحسب قيمة t في لها جدول. هنا t is unknown. Use t distribution. شوف المثال. t distribution. إيش هو t distribution؟ هو تقريبا قريب من النورمال. بس ما في distributed conditions. t distribution is continuous. زي continuous distribution. It's modified shaped symmetric. نفس symmetric shape. It's a flatter or more spread out than standard normal. There is a family of t distributions depending on the number of degrees of freedom. هنا القيمة t distribution value depending on something we call degrees of freedom. درجات الحرية degrees of freedom which is number of readings minus 1. If I have n sample n it will be n minus 1 this degrees of freedom. And show example here, finding a value of t. First, assume the population is normal. Using appendix B5, move across a column for confidence interval. The next, we want to use 95 confidence interval. So you move to the first column, find. Okay, هذا confidence interval. هذا جدول t distribution table. جدول t. هذه الـ 95% 95% degrees of freedom اللي عندي number of readings minus 1 وعندي 10 readings 10 minus 1 is 9 readings so this t is 2.262 minus 2.2 is cover 0.95 or 95% level of confidence. شوف this example again the same story نفس الكلام استخدم 95% with t value to find lower and upper limit or t distribution. شوف this example a physician states that jogging in general increases the volume of oxygen intake. A sample of 11 joggers has a mean of 40.6 millimeter and standard deviation 6 kilometer. Find 90% confidence interval for the mean oxygen round the round your final answer to the nearest 100. Degrees of freedom عندي 10 minus 1 11 عندي 11 11 11 minus 1 10 x bar plus or minus t 90 confidence interval عندي 90% 90 confidence interval t value كم عندي 90 confidence interval for t is 10 for t is 10 2.2 هنا t value is 1.812 at 90% x bar is 40.6 هذه x bar 40.6 so x bar plus or minus t value 6 over 11 على t distribution degrees of freedom to 90% 1.812 هذه 90% عند sample size 10 which is 1.812 11 minus 1 10 this is 10 degrees of freedom 10 1.812 to 6 divided by 11 6 اللي هو ايش القانون وعندك هنا TLS as standard deviation is given here sample with and standard deviation of 6 this is for the sample standard deviation of the sample here I must use T distribution ما ينفع استخدم ال Z I can't use Z distribution the T distribution وهذا نفس الكلام for t distribution another example بس another example برضه كمان باقي عندي هنا confidence intervals for proportion proportions اللي هو النسب proportion fraction ratio sample proportion p is found by x the number of successes divided by n هذا portion x divided by n x number of successes عدد مرات النجاح divide by n number of observation the proportion مثال عليه confidence interval of course for proportion there is a confidence interval for proportions population proportion is defined by use the binomial condition have been met the values by n and n should be both greater or equal than 5 is mostly satisfied we construct a confidence interval for a population proportion with the following formula this is my formula for p plus or minus z into d minus b times 1 minus b divided by n is to find this confidence interval z p proportion ايش قلنا هنا proportion x over n p equal x over n x is given and n is given you can find p b times 1 minus b divided by n what is z value فين نجيب الz value from confidence interval 95% if it's 95% نقول z is 1.96 direct this example the union representing at least 3/4 of the membership must approve and emerge a random sample 2000 current members revealed that 1600 plan to vote for merge proposal إذا عندي عينة 2600 منهم بيصوتوا إذا هذه 1600 على التوتال 2000 will give me ratio b 1600 divided by 2000 what is the estimate of population a proportion okay b هذه 6.8 estimate population proportion is 0.8 نفرج بنا 0.8 1600 is my sample divided by 2000 Next, use the formula, هذا القانون P plus or minus Z P proportion, هذا البي اللي حسبناه 0.8 times plus or minus Z من فين جاءت 1.96 من ال confidence interval 95% شو should be 1.96 منحسب هذه يطلع لقيمة الفترة هذه من 0.78 إلى up to 0.818 هذه ال confidence interval للratio P Same example, when 400 college students are randomly selected and so it's found that 128 من 400 عندهم they own a car. إذن الratio, what's my ratio? P, P here equal 128 divided by 400 is 0.32. لنش القانون عندي يصير B plus or minus Z into square root B into 1 minus B على كم؟ على ال N العينة اللي عندي. What is B here? 128 over 400 plus or minus Z انفجبنا الزد هذه عندي 95 confidence interval يعني Z is 1.96. فين جبت الكلام هذا يا دكتور؟ Z 1.96 أنا عندي هذا الرسمة خلاص نكون نعتمد عليها هذه this chart أو هذا الكلام المكتوب تحت هنا 0.95% Z2 Z1 86% 99.7 عندي 95% Z2 كم قيمة Z من الجدول 1.96 and Z at Z equal to for example into square root B into 1 B اللي هي 0.32 times 1 minus 0.32 على N تطلع في الآخر 0.27 up to 0.3 هذا again another question في بقي لي جزئية أخيرة how determine حدد sample size كم حجم العينة توقع determine sample size for means there are three factors that determine sample size عندي ثلاث عوامل تحكم بحجم العينة عندي something called margin error margin error هامش الخطأ اللي عندي والديزاير confidence level is 95% والvariation variation عند population variation أو standard deviation في عندي قانون حساب sample size حجم العينة n والsample size اللي أبغاه z into sigma divided by e all square z من confidence interval إذا طلع قيمة z sigma should be given the result is not always whole number طبعا النتيجة ما تكون رقم نقربه round up to the next whole number شوف this example اسهل n z sigma e z 95 انا عندي 95 confidence interval يعني z is 1.96 sigma standard deviation اعطاني السؤال هنا that standard deviation is 1000 اعطاني standard deviation this 1000 divide by e margin of error هنا she calculate a margin of error of $100 اعطاني السؤال estimate اعطاني margin error is $100 حسبناها طلعت كل القيمة 384.16 يعني كم حتكون العينة عندي 385 نزود على الكسر هذا تقريب أكبر رقم رقم اللي بعده 385 so my sample size will be 385 هذا أحد الطرق المستخدمة في الإحصاء في تقدير حجم العينة if I know my if standard deviation وعندي confidence level 95 or 99 or 90 باخذ confidence level point 0.9 حيكون حجم العينة أقل طيب other sample size for estimate population mean determine sample size for proportions proportions اللي هي النسبة n equal by اللي هي p 1 minus by z over e all square e margin error وz معروف وال by value of the population this example want to estimate the proportion of cities that have private refuse collectors. The student wants to estimate the population proportion with a margin error, error margin error 0.1, and other E, E is 0.1. Level of confidence 90%. The level of the 90% من الجدول هذه 1.6, مش 1.96, 1.645. هذه لنظر 90% البروبورشن طيب البي هنا ما اعطاني البي it's not calculated so it's considered to be 50-50 0.5 0.5 اخذنا considered proportion is 0.5 ما اعطاني evidence هنا عليها not given so considered 0.5 0.5 times 1 minus 0.5 هاي طبعا plus 1 which is هذا T this is a T distribution P distribution في confidence level confidence interval فترة الثقة وفي عندي degrees of freedom هاي degrees of freedom which is n minus 1 فعندي العينة 10 so here n minus 1 10 minus 1 is 9